because me and my friend,
Kate, are going to show you some really cool tricks on high rise. First, Kate will jump onto that platform and land up there.
Right there.
How did you do that?
You will run all the way across and go on that building.
Now, off on the top, there's
another trick.
Oh,
here you go. So you get up here. And you can run across the letters. Or jump. Make it up there.
Okay, guys, I'm trying again. You just got, really, when you're transferring, you gotta take it slow. Or else you'll fall. As I did.
This next trick is over here.
Okay, once you get all the way across the building, you're going to go over here. And I like to have a tactical insertion and a sniper up here.
And you can hang around in this corner and hang around down here. Go to the other side of the map. Jump up and get up here.
Also, if you're playing by yourself and just trying to figure it out, try counting the teddy bears if you get bored. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This next trick is on this ladder. You get up here, and you have to get up really like right there. Jump up, and you go. And it's only like 1 minute. So.
And guys, get down if you want. One, you can go down the same way, or come all the way over here and jump onto the sign.
Next trick.
What
Caden
is doing, he jumps up there.
Okay, guys, I'm up on the crane. You could come up here, and over here is a nice place to snipe people if they come by.
Another place to snipe people is when you get on this little thing right here. You go to the top of the
Now, if you come over here on the ladder, there is really two places you can go here. You can jump on these windows, or you could go over there. I'm going to show you jumping on the window. Never mind. I'm going to show you jumping on the window.
And if you go if you jump on the window, you get the tactical insertion. You can just keep going.
Yeah, and when you jump on the window, you can put a tactical insertion up there. All right, let's show them the good camping spot. Now, personally, guys, if you're playing on Xbox Live or PlayStation, I would not try this if you're playing online. But if you want to, you can test it.
Jump on the arrow belt. Great.
Thank you for watching, guys.
Goodbye.